All right, are you ready for a road trip, child, that I suddenly found on the street? Where is my car? This car won't go. This is not a car. Dude, neither of the cars work, dude. None of the cars are gonna work, mate. Child! Where are my drugs? Why do you know that? I got... Okay, which car do you want us... Do you want to take? You want to take the van? Got it. I'm just placing whatever tires we have. Take them off. Take them off and put this one on. It's on. That's not gonna work. Grab the next one. Small child, grab the wheel. Yeah, that's what your mom said to me last night. Also, we gotta make sure that we both stay well fed. Door s'mores, we don't need them. No. Then find the last tire and grab it. We gotta fix up my van. Why won't you put the fucking tire in, you useless sack of shit? Alright, we got all four tires. I can't stick them on. We can't get in. Give me the tire. Van, you cannot. The van cannot handle this. Dude. Yes, we gotta move on to a different vehicle. You have to use the other car. How dare you clasp my door? Alright, I'm putting the tires on. Good. Also, child, what was your name? I am, Kate. Most normal name you'll ever find out here. Other than Bob. I have to take this. Why'd you rip my door off? Wait, see if you can attach it to the car. See if we can get down the car. I can't attach my door. We can't carry that with us. We can't have the burger. Nope. Mine. I ate it. Alright, this is a sponge. Don't worry, you gotta wash the engine, you know? You just gotta wash the engine. or I got Alright, small child, I got the doors. I got a door. I'm grabbing a door for the car. This is how the door works. Don't worry, that's how a door works in this town. Watch. Watch. We need some fuel. Can you fuel us up? Fuel up the door. Fuel the engine. Oh, I see what the problem is. We don't have a... We don't have a battery. We have no car battery. I have a headlight. We're gonna want the headlights. I got the headlight there. Don't worry. And for the back. Hold on. I got another headlight. Why don't I place him like a freak? Put that in there. Like this. Shove this slightly on there. Where is the car? I don't know where the car battery is. I think it's downstairs, maybe. I just ate a bread. We're not... Do you want to take this photo of the cat? This is my cat. So, kid, this is a photo of my cat. It's a hell cat. This image, going in the trailer. We're not taking the trailer with us. Hey, I've consumed everything. I'm gonna go fuel up the car. Where is the fuel? Where do I fuel it from? What do you mean? Get out of my car! I'm driving! Second of all, we have no door. I put on some doors. Grab the green doors. The green doors, you remember? I'm gonna grab one. I don't care what color my doors are. Why do you need doors? Okay, I guess the door can only fit the white doors. It's a racist car. Got it. My car is a racist. I can't put on the door. Get out of the fucking way. Let me clean the doors. All right. Yeah, that's the only problem. Also, I found something else. I found a bumper. We're gonna need it. I got the bumper put in place. Stop wasting my battery. Quit wasting my... I put it down here. It's in the front of the car. We have made 0 miles, and we are sitting here trying to find a battery. I don't know why I even picked you up from the side of the road. Seems like a really sketchy thing for me to do. For all you... Why did you even come with me willingly? For all you know, you could have known, I could have been a... I could have been a kidnapper. No, I wasn't. Shh. We don't tell people that. Or I'll beat you on the head with this. Oh, yeah, I found another part. Got it. Time to go from this in the front of the, on the front of the car. Probably up your ass. Why is there a cactus on the top of my roof? What is this desert? Quick, drink some of this. Consume that. What if this was the was this part we needed? Maybe there's a battery inside that car. Okay. By the way, I'm taking the, that off first. We gotta work in here first. We've gotta work on the engine first before we can do anything else. No, that was a TV. Like, you don't know. Maybe it's my television. It's my TV. Maybe it'll be powered by Courage the Cowardly Dog. Who knows? Wait a minute. We have a battery. If the car is working, that probably has a battery inside of it. That or the battery is this. Alright, see if you can move it. E to open and close. Okay, I'm peeing on it. Hey, I might have taken out the engine. The entire thing. Put the engine back. Put the engine back, you little bit. Put back my engine! We have gone 0 miles. What if it's powered by this? Put it down. I think I saw the radiator. Or a radiator. That, maybe. So you try it. I don't know why my car has so many problems. I took you in it, I picked you up from school in it earlier. Don't know why it's not working now. I picked you up from school. That's the lie we're gonna tell the cops, okay? No, I didn't. Your parents hired me to take you. They said they didn't love you anymore. They said they didn't like you anymore. And so they hired me to take you out of their lives forever. I almost forgot you have two voices in your own body. Stop f***ing my cars. Where'd you go? Small child, where'd you go? Better be someone in the basement. Where did you go? Did you just walk a meter away? And then get dope. Did you go to hell? What the f- I will rip out my entire car. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get out of the van. Maybe the battery's actually in there though. We need the radiator. We need a radiator. To be able to continue. That's right, that's the last thing we need. Wait, I think we can order some on the radio. Parts. Crap. Maybe that'll make it work. That costs us money. We can't use it. Don't worry, I think I got the radiator. You already got it. Where is the radiator? E set. Okay, got it. Yeah, put it in the trunk. No, put it in the trunk, you idiot. I'll salvage this whole entire car. Wait, wasn't there a Lambo here before? Where'd that Lambo go? Could've... Oh, jeez. What if there was the battery in there? That was the battery! I might have to restart time before I met you. Okay, let's see if it works now. Give me a push. All right. I'm just gonna stop time and go back.